First way is with the capo on the second fret. The first chord is an E minor, which is the second fret of the A and the second fret of the D. Then the next chord is a G, which is the third fret of the E, second fret of the A, and the third fret of the high E. The next chord is an A minor, which is the first fret of the B, second fret of the G, and the second fret of the D. And then the last chord is a B minor, which is a bar chord on the second fret, with the fourth fret of the D, fourth fret of the G, and the third fret of the B. You can also play it without the capo. The chords for this are an F sharp minor, which is a bar on the second fret, with the fourth fret of the A and the fourth fret of the D. And the next chord is an A, which is a bar on the 5th fret with the 7th fret of the A, 7th fret of the D, and the 6th fret of the G. You can also play that on the 2nd fret of the D, 2nd fret of the G, and 2nd fret of the B. And the next chord is a B minor, which again is the 2nd fret with the 4th fret of the D, 4th fret of the G, and the 3rd fret of the B. And then the last chord is a C sharp minor, which you basically move that B minor up to the 4th fret. So you bar the 4th fret, and you add the 6th fret of the D, 6th fret of the G, and the 5th fret of the B. So the way it sounds in the song is like this.